Hello everyone and welcome to Gastronaut's Kitchen. We are excited to share an array of recipes we've picked up from across the globe. Having spent over a decade living and traveling on our catamaran, we've journeyed through various regions and amassed a treasure trove of culinary gems. If you are a fan of diverse and innovative cooking, you are in a perfect spot. Today, we're taking duck stir-fry to a whole new level with a dish that's bursting with flavor and texture. Start by scoring the skin of the duck breast in a criss-cross pattern, being careful not to cut into the meat. This allows us to render out rich fat while keeping the skin crisp and delicious. Place the duck skin side down in a cold skillet and turn the heat to low. Let it gently render for 15-20 minutes. Keep the heat low enough to prevent bubbling. We're not cooking duck yet, just getting that beautiful fat. And don't throw away rendered fat. It's liquid gold. Use some for stir-frying this dish and save the rest. Imagine your morning eggs cooked in duck fat. Absolutely divine. While the fat is rendering, let's mix up a marinade that will make this duck unforgettable. Combine 3 tablespoons of soy sauce, 1 tablespoon of sesame oil, and pressed garlic clove. Half teaspoon of 5 spice powder and half teaspoon of star anise powder. Mix it all together until it's well blended. Once the duck skin is perfectly rendered, cut the meat across the grain into 1/4-inch thick slices. Place the slices in a container with a marinade, ensuring every piece is thoroughly coated. Pop it in the fridge for at least 3 hours, but overnight is even better for maximum flavor infusion. Now let's prepare our veggies and mushrooms. Start with onions. When you're ready to cook, take the duck out of the fridge about an hour beforehand to bring it to room temperature. Squeeze out as much marinade as possible from the duck using a colander. Now we're cutting up garlic, fine mincing it. And we have some Napa leftover, 1/4 of a head of Napa. We're gonna cook for some crunchy texture. Reconstitute in the water some mushrooms that we have, shitake and wood ear mushrooms. But you can use any fresh mushrooms you can get hold of. Heat 1 tablespoon of oil or duck fat in a wok or a frying pan. Add the sliced duck breast and cook on medium heat until one side is caramelized. Add the sliced onion and continue to stir-fry another minute or two. Add Sichuan peppers, followed by bean pastes, and let them heat up to get fragrant. Stir in the garlic. Mushrooms. And continue to stir fry for 2 to 3 minutes. chili peppers. Add Napa cabbage. Stir fry for a minute or two. Combine the leftover marinade with hoisin sauce, vinegar, starch and water. Mix well. Add the second sauce mixture, stir well and cook another minute or two. If you enjoy our recipe, please like and subscribe to help us grow. Add the molasses. Add the green onions. When the white, thick part of Napa cabbage becomes more flexible, consider your dish done. Serve your stir-fry over white rice. Thank you for being with us, and we hope to see you again.